He's checked off the puck by Jim Thomson, but the puck is cleared. And now we've got Potvin and Thomson going at it right out at the Detroit blue line. Thomson with that right hand free, getting in quite a few good licks on Marc Potvin, who looked a little bit surprised as Thomson started this altercation. Jim Thomson, 6'1", 205 pounds, originally drafted by the Washington Capitals.
Pretty quick with that right and left hand both. Didn't see that start, but no damage either side. At least be majors to the two of them. We'll take a break. No score, 16:54 to go in the first.